Unfortunately, he died soon after in a mountaineering accident in the Swiss Alps. He was only in his 30s.